agrobacterium mediated gene transfer. It is a natural process of transferring foreign gene into a host cells. There are two methods of genetic transformation in plant. The first one is the direct method and the another method is indirect method. The example of direct method is electroporation, microprojectile bombardment, and the indirect method is agrobacterium mediated gene transfer. We will discuss agrobacterium mediated gene transfer. You must know about the agrobacterium and gene transformation. Now, what is gene? Gene is the fundamental unit of life which gives us desired protein, and that protein have specific functions in our body. General introduction of agrobacterium. Agrobacterium is a rod-shaped gram-negative bacteria mostly found in soils. They cause diseases like corn gall and hair root in dicot plants. These bacteria have tumor-inducing plasmid. They transfer TA plasmid into the host genome and transcribes for their own purpose. Classification of agrobacterium on the basis of pathogenicity. Agrobacterium tumefaciens cause corn gall diseases, and agrobacterium rhizogen cause hairy root diseases. Let's talk about the history of agrobacterium mediated gene transformation. Smith and Townsend, 1907, said that bacteria cause corn gall diseases in plant. Zinin, 1974, noted the violent strain of agrobacterium tumefaciens. Chilton, 1977, reported that TI and RI plasmid transferred the plant cause diseases. This is the general structure of TA plasmid, which start from right border and end from the left border. This plasmid contains genes which is synthesizing ofines and phytohormones, which is the source of nitrogen and energy. Cytokinin promotes cell division and eosin promotes stem elongation. Cytokinin, eosin and left border combining these are called oncogenes, which cause tumor in plant. TA plasmid is a 20 kb plasmid. Also, TA plasmid have wireless regions. I will discuss in this wireless region in the mechanism of tDNA transfer in plant cells. Now, mechanism of tDNA transfer in plant cells. The first one is the bacterial colonization. Introduction of step 1 is bacterial colonization. Step 2, introduction of virulence region. Step 3, generation of tDNA complex. Step 4, tDNA transfer. Step 5, tDNA integration. Step 1, bacterial colonization. Whenever wound caused by any activity, the bacterial chromosomal gene called CHV genes, which make process easier, and bacteria closely bind with the plant cell at the wound site and make a colony around them. Now, step 2, introduction of virulence region. Virulence region is about 30 to 40 kb, which work is a regulon. This region is divided into 8 operon, which is vir A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Vir A, F, G is a monocystronic, and vir B, C, D, E, H is a polycystronic. The difference between operon and regulon is operon is one or more gene transcribed into a single RNA molecule and under the control of a single regulatory site, while regulon is a more than one operon that is under control of a single regulatory protein. The difference between monocystronic and polycystronic is monocystronic is a mRNA that encodes only one protein, and polycystronic is a mRNA that encodes several proteins. They are mostly in bacteria, and monocystronic are mostly in eukaryotic mRNA. Now, what's virulence region do? Whenever wounds are caused in the rhizopus area of a plant, they secrete acetosyringone. Acetocyanogen is a phenolic compound which is released by a plant cell. Acetocyanogen binds to the VIR-A protein and activates VIR region. When VIR-A is phosphorylated, VIR-G. VIR-G is a transcriptional activator of VIR-box. They activate VIR-box. VIR-box have VIR-B, C, D, E, F. Now the third step is generation of T-DNA complex. VIR-D and VIR-D2 of the valence regions, these two proteins play a role in the generation of T-DNA complex. These two proteins cut the border sequence and VIR-D2 attach covalently to the 5' primes of the T-DNA, which prevent it from endonuclease attack. Step 4. T-DNA transfer. VIR-A2 is a protein used for coating the T-DNA complex. Coating is important because it fasts to the nuclear membrane for the smooth transfer of T-DNA into the host cell. Coating is important for the reduction of size. Step 5. Integration. This T-DNA complex is transferred to the plant cells where it integrates in nuclear DNA and transcribe itself and cause disease Krohn-Gaia in plants. This is the mechanism of agrobacterium mediated gene transfer.
Kathasu zamung the Facebook or Instagram page ta ratlal wadai
da hage link pa description ki di kada video sa so kho khashwi no da video zarur like kai aw comment kai aw share kai da video da khpal malgaru sara او سبسکرایب کړئ زموږ د یوټیوب چینل د دې سره به تاسو نوې نوې شوزونه وپیژنئ او ورسره بل آیکن هم وایئ د دې سره به تاسو ته پته لګي چې موږ نوې ویډیو کله اپلوډ کړل او په آخر کې د کتلو لپاره ډیره ډیره مننه